Do you renounce the spiritual forces of wickedness, reject the evil power of this world, and repent of your sins? If so, say I do. Do you accept the freedom and power God gives you to resist evil, injustice, and oppression, and whatever forms they present themselves? If so, say I do. Will you nurture Kamora and Christ's holy church that by your teachings, example, that they may be guided to accept God's grace for themselves, to profess their faith openly, and to lead a Christian life? And if so, say I will. Amen, my brother. Do you, as Christ's body, I'm talking to the church now, the church affirm both your rejection of sin and your commitment to Christ? If so, say we do. Will you nurture one another in the Christian faith and life, and include these persons now before you in your care with God? We proclaim, and living according to the examples of Christ, we will surround these persons with a community of love and forgiveness, that they may grow in their service to love. We will pray for them, and they may be true disciples. Let us join together in professing the Christian faith that's contained in the scriptures of the Old and New Testament. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ?
I believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God,
who was conceived
by the Holy Spirit,
born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, and on the third day he arose again. He ascended to heaven and sits at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. He will come to judge the living and the dead. Do you believe in the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit,
the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, the life everlasting. Amen. Let me make you understand, when we say Catholic Church, we're not talking about St. Peter's. Okay? The Catholic Church is used to talk about the churches all around the world that accept Jesus Christ. I want you to understand what we're saying. I believe in God the Father. We believe in God the Father. We believe there is a Son. We believe that there is a Holy Spirit. We don't believe that Jesus is the Father, Jesus is the Son, and Jesus is the Holy Spirit. We believe in what we call the Trinity. Amen?
Amen.
You got to understand that we're able to baptize this baby because we believe that once a child is born into the world, it immediately becomes part of the family of God. And at a certain age, it makes a decision of its own. We call it confirmation. And through that confirmation, we affirm the work that God has already started in the baby. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. So let us now turn to page number 42. This is the part I like. Come on, come on to me, baby. Water's cold. Chill my body. responded on him, you're going to be perfect. You're going to make some mistakes. You're going to think some things that are not right, just like God should get you. I want you to understand that you're a human being. And the difference is now, you say you walk from God, you mess up and fall down. All the world is going to judge you, you can get back up. Yeah, you don't see that, but You want to say something?
Thanks for accepting me. I kind of should ask. I wasn't here.
Wait a minute. Did she say she's shy? This girl got a voice of a label with the same. And let me tell you how discipleship works. I met her through her sister, Frances. Now, wait a minute. I met Frances through Tasha Lane, Terry Lane, who was good friends of her daughters, Sierra and Brianna. Where are you at, Sierra and Brianna? They're upstairs. Then from Sierra and Brianna, I met a lady by the name of Heather, who has six children, and seven children, and all of them come to church, just about.